And there she is. Working her butt off. Hold on just a second, baby. I hear a lot of mowing going on over. I hear a lot of mowing going on over in the greenway. What are you doing?
Getting the leaves down.
Getting all those leaves out?
From the plants, yeah. Leaves and branches.
You think it would be easier if you had a rake?
I have the rake, but the plants are so big.
Got it. Okay. I believe we have a hawk nest. A hawk nest. Yeah, they're not gonna hurt Uma. I believe that's it right there. It's a large bird nest. How you doing, Boogie? Now go get the knife. Hopefully I've got one up here. It's over. Okay. A little bit of this Pro Mix. A little bit of that. A little bit of this leaf mold. Compost. Good stuff. Okay. Now, a little bit of this MicroLife fertilizer. Well, the best potting mix you can use. Pro Mix, what is it called? Mycorrhizae. Pro Mix, Mycorrhizae. MicroLife Multipurpose 624 and Leaf Mold Compost. It's all together. All this stuff at Enchanted Gardens on 723 and 359.
and stuff. That was their mix, the way they mixed it.
Yeah, very good.
What I'm doing is pouring water. And this glass. Keep it glass up here.
Okay. Hi. How you doing? Come on. I put the little guy right there. He was on the ground, getting drowned, so I put him on the leaf. Yeah, spread those roots out. And then pack it with a little more dirt. Little more dirt. Just do it.
This is full of it.
Cool breeze. All those leaves are left over from when they cut the branches, when they trimmed the trees. On June 1st, I think is when they did it. That was about 9 days ago, 10 days ago. Thank you. It's about 2 minutes, 3 minutes after two right now. I've been recording you. The thing about having a garden is constant maintenance. And that's part of the fun of having a garden is the constant maintenance, right?
Yeah. Sometimes we try to get new big
bugs. Say again?
But just sometimes we can't get failing big bugs.
Oh, tell me about it.
No. I'm answering a few more questions.
I said, you know what? Maybe you could look at some of these pictures that we had of our old boyfriends and pictures of all these people from the past. You know, maybe you could pick some people out as to who's who.
What are you making, Tiffy?
Massacring
what?
Cucumber?
We're waiting for our non-keto pizza.
Back at the Osceola police station. Detectives aim to corroborate Cassidy's story and get serious.